Australia's forgotten border.
It's probably more profitable than running drugs or smuggling people.
Chris Masters on the trail of international pirates. 8:30 Monday.